बच्चे को समझाओ फिर। सर फिर आए, मैं बात करता हूँ। अटू द चौल कोर्टयार्ड उसने स्टैंड एट सम डिस्टेंस फ्रॉम द गेट वॉचिंग तलपड़े सावंत एंड द कॉन्स्टेबल्स कार्ट अवे विलास एंड राजेंद्र बैटर्ड एंड ब्रूस्ड तलपड़े एंड मोस्टली एक्सचेंज लुक अक्रॉस द कोर्टयार्ड
Boys, what is he looking at? Sorry, what is he looking at? Why is he looking at the phone? What is he waiting for?
Called Talpade.
Talpade. So he is waiting for...
नहीं वो लोग आ चुके हैं लड़के को ले जा रहे हैं वो खिड़की में खड़ा he's just watching it happen.
अच्छा he has called them for these guys. Okay.
Fattu, the plump pigtail man stands at the gate, worriedly watching the police jeep leave. Another man about 45, in a taxi driver's uniform walks up to him.
सीधा point out करे.
इस तरह के लोग ना जो भोसले टाइप के लोग होते हैं वो आर सो जॉब ओरिएंटेड व्हेन दे रीच होम दे जस्ट फॉर देम इज अ जॉब इवन टू मूव अ फिंगर
करेक्ट मनोज डिडंट आस्क मी लाइक अदर एक्टर्स डू कि इज एवरीथिंग इन प्लेस हाउ डू यू वांट टू डू दिस ही टोल्ड मी वी आर डूइंग इट लेट्स मेक इट हैपन With no end date or start date in mind, just figure it out. And that energy, when an actor of his stature brings that energy, that you start believing in yourself. Like if he's seeing so much, there must be something to it.
His own ideas are being tested.
He comes in the beginning itself, but I am already there with him.
Looking back, because he was standing there and he was in the collection, so he was missing being that person collecting.
I feel that it's one of a kind story, one of a kind script. A difficult character, a character with almost no word, with just presence. You have to show the entire backstory and what he is going through.
There's a hidden drama in it, which is not very obvious. There is a hardcore masala, which is hidden in those layers. On top of it, what you see is the sadness and the misery. And the relationship, which can easily be misconstrued as, attraction.
Action!
It was just Manoj and his faith in it and his refusal to not see it made that pushed me to refabricate the film, recalibrate things, rewrite it 3-4 times in prep. So Manoj, more than an actor in this film, he's the reason it got made.
Good.